Come on, let's go, let's roll. Pull up, roll up, let's smoke. I ain't leaving till we do something dope. I don't care, take all night long.
What's poppin'? We are here at Cash Valley Studios for yet another reaction video. My name is Chris Cash.
My name is One Other Austin.
There he is.
And I am the Candleine King.
He is.
Hey.
My name is Madison. Super happy to be here.
Hello. It's your boy, Cy Weezy. You already know.
Hello.
Skirt.
Yeah, the video we are doing today is by Chef G. Run it up,
Chef.
Featuring Sleepy Hollow and A Boogie with the hoodie.
It's like Sheriff with the R on it.
Yeah.
The Chef.
Okay. They talking about. I don't know. We're gonna find out. Let's go.
Let's run it. Let's run it up.
Let's run it up.
I just wanna run it up. She say I could be your Bonnie and you be Clyde. Tell me what it calls just to see you smile. I know that they hate it how we run it up. No, I keep it real, baby. No, I keep it 100. Maybe me and you, let's make a one of us. Only me and you, baby, we can make a one of us. I ain't tryna play around with you. I ain't tryna play around with you. Only way is up, living in the sky. Really wanna show up, nigga, what's the night?
I ain't tryna play, I fuck with your love. Like these jeans I got on, she's a one of one. Different revenues, they asking where it's coming from. And you know I'm from New York, I got 100 guns. Look, you know how we rollin'. Bought her ass a paddock, she wanted to roll it. Give it to me like you owe it. Do a buck 80 in the purse, drive it like it's stolen. She ain't mind if she friendly. I told her it's okay cause we got nines. We got Bentleys, we got nines in our Bentleys. Had a knife in my back when I wrote my first song. Put a knife to your face like $1.50.
She say I just wanna run it up with you. She say I could be your Bonnie and you'll be crying. Tell me what it calls just to see you smile. I know that they hate it how we run it up. No, I keep it real, baby. No, I keep it 100. Maybe me and you, let's make a one of us. Only me and you, baby, we can make a one of us. I ain't tryna play around with you. I ain't tryna play around with you. Only way is up, limit is the sky. Really wanna start, nigga, what's the nine?
You think I'm stuck up in my ways, huh? I swear I would've bought your love, but something told me to save up. Baddies come in flavor. But every time I pick the same one, fall into the game done. Shooters with me, A1. She just wanna run it up. Told her we got guns with us. We used to walk in the rain, it ain't no sun in us. The money made people change, we stayed the same, huh? Told her if she played, then the game done. Fell apart, now picture that, I fixed the frame up. Took some L's, we getting back, that shit ain't change us.
Lose it all, I'm still the same, that's how we came up.
Skipping this one. I'm not slapping this.
No, no.
This is not getting no love in the marrow.
No,
I'm sorry.
Chef G
I'm sorry. It's okay. Not getting no play in
okay.
The
marrow with me. Okay.
I'm not fucking with Chef G. Or like. And then the other nigga lied. He said, I'm a car nigga. He said he got Nas in the Bentley. Shut up. Shut up, stupid. The producer should have slapped slapped him. The producer should have slapped him. That's right. He fucked up. You got Nas in the bitch. Bro, shut up. Shut the fuck up. Go try again. Go try again, my nigga. Go try again. No, man. I'm there. Yeah. Tap in.
No, sorry. Not let nobody slide.
All right. I like that one.
How'd you feel?
I was so focused on trying to not, like, because I was, like, bored as fuck. So I was, like, really focused on not trying to look awkward on camera. The most out of everything. And then I actually have never been so excited to see, like, I was excited for the end too.
Thank you.
Not only because
this is the end.
Because it was over, exactly. But finally, like, something, like, I just was really bored throughout the entire thing, except for the intro instrumental. It's amazing.
That's very good.
Yeah, if I had to say something about it.
Loop that, make a song out of it.
Yeah,
I was just going to say, one, we're remixing that tonight.
Yeah.
Two,
we're going to
okay. Because they gave you all that. Let me tell you, the song had a lot of potential. It had a lot of potential. I don't believe you shot the video in the correct scene. Mm-hmm. I believe that song had more vibes to it, and you shot it like a hood nigga scenario, which is a mansion with money everywhere with bitches. And it was cool, but it wasn't for that song. That song was actually much more special.
He didn't even touch me.
I know, but the song was much more special than what they should have shot it with. A Boogie with the Hoodies verse is always hard. He kind of kept the song alive, to be honest. Mm-hmm. That's it. It was a really good. It was a really good beat, and A Boogie with the Hoodie had a really good verse. No, keep it 100. A Boogie, he did his thing. I don't know how much they paid for
is
the
that
feature.
That's the nigga that said the Nas in the Billy.
The first nigga rap.
I don't.
Yeah, that was him that said the Nas.
Probably whatever past the Nas and the Bentley part. The other 15 bars are pretty hard, man. So that's it for me, man.
Hey, man, you know what I mean.
Can't win them all.
Hey man, you get a bunch of people, go get your homies together, throw around some money, have some baddies in the video. I can't be mad at that, man. Like that, it look good. Girls look good, man. Like I wish you would have just let off with the ending, put that in the beginning. You know what I mean? And then I'll be more, and then sprinkle it all through. As a matter of fact, make the whole video the outro, and you would have had some there. Chef G, I don't know. He don't look like a star. Like I don't. Like some people, like new people that I see, we've been doing reaction videos for a very long time, and I see new people. Like the first time I see him, I'm like, that guy got potential. That guy is, I don't know. He may have it, but it didn't look like he had it. Looked like he was just like,
maybe not yet.
I would have listened to the remix, like maybe like the house remix they make it, or like the dance remix.
No, I know. So I know somebody's gonna kill a remix. It's a hard ass beat. But no, what you're saying, his face isn't recognizable yet.
Right.
I think remember we saw Jack Harlow one of his first videos, and we were like, just he don't look like he finna be anything. And
Jack Harlow.
But now he's killing it now. I'm just saying. At first though, he did not look recognizable at all. He didn't look like a face that you would ever recognize.
He needs to put Eminem on there to save his life. Like if Eminem was on there, then that shit would
They're gonna do a remix with somebody on this to kill him.
Yeah, like other than that.
But he did get A Boogie.
I was talking about Jack Harlow's references of when we first saw him. He didn't look like a recognizable star.
A Boogie better not be talking about the nonsense. Hey, somebody, bro, holler at me. Somebody, I'm a grill mechanic.
Hey, whoever that was, check your verse.
So I thought it was dope, man. You just hung out. That looked like a fun night. You feel me? I can't knock that shit. You feel me? But you know, it is what it is. Yeah.
You rented a mansion. You rented a mansion and some
keep
plates.
Yeah, I guess. All right, man. Let us know what you thought about it. Go ahead, drop that in the comments below. Let us know if who said Nas in a Bentley. Let us know in the comments. You know what I mean? Hit that like button, subscribe button, and make sure you follow me on Instagram at ChrisCash_Vegas.
And then make sure you follow me on TikTok at What Would Vegas Do. And don't forget, we're shooting this live in Las Vegas. Okay.
You can follow me on Instagram, Maddie Badu, MadyBadu.
You already know, man. If you want an LS swap, I'm LS
hello.
For anything.
Hello.
Boom.
Hello.
Man,
hello.
Boom.
Hashtag swap, man.
Hello.
APLAND with the sneeze on the back.
Hachu.
Hello. Tap it.
Can we LS swap a Bentley?
I could. I can LS swap a Bentley.
And can we put Nas on it?
Yes. I can do that. But he